Mondstadt welcomes you.
Welcome to Mondstadt.
Mondstadt welcomes you.
Welcome to Mondstadt.
Mondstadt welcomes you.
Welcome to Mondstadt.
Wind go with you.
Welcome to Mondstadt.
Wind go with you.
Finding someone to chat to would be better.
Hard work is all there is to the craft.
My strength.
What do you want? Oh, yes. I'd forgotten about that. These are okay, I guess. Should be able to salvage something from them. If you ever find ore in the future, ideally when I'm not busy. A blacksmith's work takes focus and concentration. When the craft is good, business is good. It's all there is to this trade, and anyone who tells you different is trying to con you. Thank you. there's nothing else.
His temper isn't great, but leave it to him and he'll be able to forge what you need.
Forget it.
Is it? Should we tell him or not?
Another meaningless day.
This is bad. Such a hassle. What am I going to do? Oh, thank the thousand winds. Your arrival must be the grace of the gods. If I may ask, envoy sent by the Animo God to save this mere mortal, could you spare a moment?
Ew, cut it out.
I cannot let my peers hear about this. I cannot seek help from anyone else but you. Please, let's talk in the courtyard. Just...
What's with the sneaking?
This place will do.
Tell us what it's about already!
How should I begin? Oh, right. Let me tell you a secret. It's a secret of my past.
Don't worry! My lips...
As a matter of fact, my...
Oh!
Wait, why do you sound so blithe? Look at my eye patch. I inherited it from my grandfather, and this is solid proof that we are related by blood. My, how could you not know such common knowledge? This is no different from children inheriting their hairstyles from their parents. Yesterday, I was glancing through the notes my grandfather left and stumbled upon records that spoke of a treasure.
Treasure?
According to his notes, the treasure is buried in the lost Arcadian ruins.
Treasure.
But the location of the ruins is currently unknown. I've tried searching for clues.
Treasure! Kaya, what kind of treasure is it? Gold? Or better yet, gems?
Treasures that consist of nothing but gold and gems are third-rate treasures. My grandfather's treasure? A magic sword that grants the wielder unrivaled power.
Oh, wow!
The sword was dropped from Celestia into the sea by a god. It was later salvaged by my grandfather's crew by pure coincidence. The moment he gripped the sword, thunder roared, billows howled, and the clear skies were suddenly swallowed by raging winds. With the might of the magic sword, my grandfather went on to defeat a Hydra, but the immense power of the sword enticed many more greedy pirates. To avoid meaningless conflicts, my grandfather hid the magic sword. These incredibly thrilling adventures are romances that could only be told by pirates.
Holy moly! That's just insane!
A gang of treasure hoarders has been very active lately, and many ruins have had their relics stolen by them. I'm afraid that they will soon discover the Arcadian ruins, and the magic sword will be lost.
We won't let it fall into the wrong hands! We must get the sword before them! You just rest assured that we are here to help!
Wow. Great! Please keep it.
Hey, so what you think? Isn't it exciting? We're talking about a super duper powerful. Well, let's go to the Adventurers Guild and see if we can find out more. The adventurers should know more about the ruins, right? We're not here for something that boring. We're looking for a sword that fell from Celestia. One that can kill. It's super mega uber powerful. That's what Paimon said. Anyway, it's fine as long as Paimon doesn't tell them the treasure. So, Cyrus, do you know where the lost Arcadian ruins are?
Arcadian ruins. Thanks for your intel anyway. If you do
Well, it's not like it's gonna be easy. Come on, it's the hiding place of the super amazing sword. Anyway, we should go meet up with Gaia first.
Lord Barbados, please see to it that Goldwyn gets home soon and safe.
Oh, you're back. Do you have news for me?
Listen, we asked around the Adventures Guild and found... well...
That much is expected.
Why is that?
Oh, I only mean that... what's the fun in finding it without the hard work? However, I do have some clues. I sent someone to collate black market intel. It seems that someone does know of...
Really? Where's the guy?
Now, as per the black market's rules, they will send someone to meet... We will be meeting the informant at the Whispering Woods.
Then what are we waiting here for?
You have my thanks. Of course, you'll be compensated for your troubles by the knights.
Ooh, no problemo!
Thank you.
We must order ourselves a generous serp. It's on you. It's so delicious. Hum, hum, hum. Good hunters, fishermen, this might surprise you, but you can try cooking it. Can your cooking skills surpass that? Why, Pop, don't you let...
I've been quite busy recently. Haven't you heard?
Hey, there's a lady over there waving to you. Let's go and see what she wants.
Welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
You've had your eye on her, eh?
Oh, that is not what I meant at all. When I look at you, I see...
Paimon sees Paimon always...
Nevertheless, to the advent... You must accumulate adventurer experience. Time is of the essence.
Wait, are you saying...
Do not worry. The Adventurers Guild does not charge. In short, there are lots of benefits, but no drawbacks to become. Basically, the Adventurers Guild rewards. Here is a new member's gift for you. Without further ado, please allow me to officially welcome you. Here is your adventurer handbook. A new member coming aboard is a momentous occasion. It has a record of available, and it is also proof of... Oh, sometimes you will find yourself... When this happens, you need to perform some...
Impressive feats!
They are simply specific adventures that allow you to ascend to the next adventure rank on completion, but that will come later. Opportunities to win recognition. That will do for today. We will have Ad Astra Abyssosk Adventurer. With effort, you shall...
Welcome to Mondstadt. Finding someone to chat to would be better than just standing around.
Wind go with you.
Why is this happening to me?
Him who?
Thanks so much for saving me. You're...
It's nothing. She's a trap...
Traveler? I've heard stories about you. I didn't...
Oh, so you...
I didn't know how I could pay you, but people in our circle know how important the network is. Well, you...
Lucky? But it's lucky for Kaya, isn't it?
Listen well, then. The intel on the arc... 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1...
Right!
There's also this map that came with it.
Could this be the experts, the spot? So the clue is more like a... Well, should be a piece of cake for you, right? I'm gonna leave you to it. Well, if you can't solve it, we can ask Kaya.
I'll leave you the intel so you can review it at any time.
Thanks, Vile. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. What does that mean? If you...
Thank you. Thank you. traveler? Are you everywhere? How's that wind glider I gave you last time? Seems like it's real. But then again, you don't have
a gliding license.
Isn't it obvious? You gotta have a...
Oh, but we've been
Yeah, you've been gliding all over.
So you came looking for us because...
No way! The Knights of Favoni, you need to pass an exam, and only... Today, I'm here as an examiner. I gave you your wing glider, so this is my responsibility.
An exam? What a pain in the butt!
I'm sure you'll glide... I mean, the whole city saw how well you flew the... But we do need to... Here, take this gliding manual. No need to memorize it. For example, only one person per wing glider. No carrying anything over the... Anyway, be sure to read it, okay? I had to read a load of big, thick books, too, when...
Wow, that's a big...
Great, come find me when you're done. I'll be at Windrise.
The Knights of Favonius gliding manual does not sound like a fun read.
When the first wisp of wind brushed across the land, birds that yearned for the sky had wings, but no way to fly. They asked the animal god, "How can we reach the heavens?" To which the animal god replied, "You have yet to find that which is most important." As the god spoke, the wind thrust the seeds of a dandelion high into the sky. The birds thrust out their wings, but the breeze was all too mild, leaving them to stumble across the earth. So they went to the gorge, where the wind showed off its wild and incomparable strength. They threw themselves off the cliff and flapped their wings amongst the howling winds until they were able to fly freely in the sky. To the animal god they went to gleefully say, "We understand now. All we needed was a stronger wind to fly." In reply, the animal god said, "What you lacked was not wind, but courage. It is courage that has allowed you to become the first flying birds of this world."
That's a cool story. But is the Knight's gliding manual really written in that style?
Anything the knights can do for you?
Let the wind lead.
Anything the knights can do for you?
you're back. Looks like you got the in.
Yes and no. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure. What do you make of it?
Riddles. How quaint. The city in the lake is clearly Mondstadt.
Giant crabs!
Aside from asking just where we would find giant crabs, have 8 legs, not 6. Hey, that's smart. A windmill has 6 blades. It fits.
Wow, that makes sense!
So out of the 3 windmills, 2 are close to the statue. The other one is guarding.
Come on, let's go take a look around that windmill. Let me see what's inside! of him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. There's another map. More rip. Paimon's dizzy already. Oh no, Paimon used. Paimon will let you have all the fun. Or you could get Kaya to help.
Something that catches your eye.
Let's see what they're selling.
Welcome. What did I tell you? These are all. Is there anything that catches your eye? No need. I forgot to mention, I operate on a trading basis. I've been trying to make something a bit special recently, and I need a lot of animo sigils. Do you have any animo sigils with you? It seems the Animal Archon approves of your adventures, then. More to the point, any animal sigils you find, you can trade in here. Animo sigils appear all over Mondstadt. If you find yourself short, just keep exploring.
Absolutely! What could be more...
It's actually more complicated than that. But obviously, the reason I need animo sigils is because they... Of course. Do come again soon. Please also visit if you come across any weird and...
come a little closer.
Go home.
You're in for a little shock.
You're here! Did you have a good read-through of the gliding manual? Got all the rules down? Sounds like it was a real drag. Ugh, the gliding manual is super dry. I couldn't get into it.
Really? Paimon thought there were some pretty cool stories in the gliding manual.
Cool stories? Oh, you must mean the example cases in the appendix. Some of them I like. My favorite one is about the illegal Animo Slime takeoff. Apparently, if you pop an Animo Slime and take off in the burst of wind, it shoots you up really, really high. I really want to try it.
No, not that story. Paimon meant the one with the little bird who wanted to learn to fly.
What? Let me take a look. Oh, shoot. This is the storybook I used to read as a kid. Oops, sorry. I put both books in the same pile and must have grabbed the wrong one when I was leaving.
How in the heck do you confuse a bedtime story with an instruction manual?
This is so embarrassing. It's because, maybe deep down inside, that fairy tale is the thing that truly taught me how to glide. What you lacked was not wind. It's courage that's allowed you to become the first flying birds of this world. Reading that gave me the courage to glide, to become an outrider, and to become the gliding champion of Mondstadt. But anyway, don't be nervous. Just glide like you're used to. Okay then, you just need to follow the mark.
Thank you.
Nailed it! But it's no surprise, given that the next part of the exam is in Mondstadt. See you there. Don't keep me waiting.
Alrighty then. You heard her. Back to the city. Let's not keep her waiting.
Freeze!
Welcome to Mom's Nest.
Come take a look. There will definitely be something that catches your eye.
Today's recommendation is the steak.
I guess I'll post an expedition message for Mom's Nest.
So sad.
bet you can't keep up with me!
Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
You've been a naughty boy.
Wingly!
Surrendering and be gentle. Going out is tiring.
Blitz.